You ever wonder what happens if you put 1,000 amps through a quarter?
Let's do this scientifically. You can watch the voltage here and the current here. Open circuit, it's only 2 volts, and that's why it can't shock me. And it sags to under a volt when I put the quarter across it. But check out that current. Over 1,200 amps. That is one toasty quarter. Pretty cool, right?